Carlos Montez asked for my help in searching for a lost will he had seen as a young boy. A will concerning the return of the vineyards to the Montez family. However, when Joel passed away, his final will had no mention of the return of the land. Carlos believed that the original will of Joel still resided somewhere inside the Aldama mansion.
I am sorry to trouble you with the lost will, Ms. Knightstone, but with my leg hurt, I can't help much with the search. This carbon copy is what I found in Gabriella's old room. It's the only clue I have with me. I am sorry to trouble...
This is it. I'm sorry, Gabriella. I regret listening to Monica, plotting this marriage, and taking over the land. I will return them to your family. This is it. Monica? When did you... What are you doing here? Oh, I will talk to you when I am done. Leave the room. Now. Monica?
How could you, Joel? I came up with a brilliant plan to expand your family's wealth, and now you are sympathizing with that woman, Gabriella? What did I do wrong? I can't accept this. How could you, Joel? Thank you.
I am sorry to trouble you with the lost will, Ms.
Who are you? How did you get in? I am going to call the cops.
The judge declared that the will was true and valid. Richard stated that while our execution was poor, our heart was in the right place. He dropped the charges against us and vowed to fulfill Joel's wishes without any further action by the court. Weeks later, I received a letter from Carlos, telling me that all is well between the Aldama and the Montez family. Richard and I are working together and sharing the property since it's more than the Montez family would ever need. Hey, Bandit, look who it is.